One wildcat acts as the bait, allowing a Japanese Zero to get on its tail, soaking up its fire. Now both US pilots bank towards each other. Then they immediately weave back the other way. This maneuver puts the Zero directly into the sights of the second wildcat. This is the Thach weave. It's a complete shock to the Zeros.